Turn upside down this.
So what was the
mark? Okay, S for eel. We're spelling a word. We're spelling spooky, I can tell.
All right, so we're looking for clues on the
Hello, Mr. Shrimp. Happy to see you again. It's a shrimp. No, in the corner, it's a shrimp.
Oh, yeah. Maybe we could get it needed. We waste it. We try to eat that. They're small and beautiful.
Hello, Mrs. Clown.
Is it fine? I like that. They're pretty.
It's a clown. It's a clown.
What's that down there? Is
that a... See deep in there? Look. The fish.
What is that? Oh,
I can't say that word. How do you say that word?
Anemone, right?
Yeah. Look how fast that black one is. He's fast. They're eating. That's why I just realized it.
They just fed them.
Yep.
Poor little shrimp in the corner is gonna get all the leftovers.
Where? Which one? What shrimp? Where?
Hey, where'd he go? Oh, there he is. It's right there.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we don't want to catch him.
Cool.
We don't
want to
eat him.
I like this black one. I love the color of the black one.
The black clownfish. I've never seen a black clownfish. I've never realized that there was a lot of species of clownfish until I
didn't know that.
Until I saw them.
Oh. Yeah, there are a lot. I didn't know that either. Cuttlefish.
Oh, where's the wait, that's a cuttlefish.
Look, they're not even moving, they're just sitting there.
It's not even moving. Where's the cuttlefish?
I ain't cuddling that.
Oh, so that's a cuttlefish, but
look. It's heavy, I know.
Here's one. That's it.
It's right here. Cuttlefish. It doesn't look very cuddly. Oh, and what is that? Is that another
the same thing.
Oh, there's two cuddlefish.
They're kind of ugly, right?
There's a couple more.
Kind of ugly.
Look at it. It's so weird.
There is nothing cuddly about that. It looks like it's got an octopus on its head.
That's what I said. That one doesn't have it. Oh, yeah, it does.
Oh, okay. So there's three cuttlefish in here.
One, two, three, four, five. There's a lot.
Oh, there's a lot of
two back there. One up. There's a whole lot.
She made an extra shell, Mr. Turtle.
What is that? Is that a baby turtle?
Right at the beginning.
Oh, look at that.
No, I never used to.
Wait,
when?
Oh,
that was
the beach. Oh,
I know.
At the mammal place?
Yeah.
She means one of the beach, right?
Oh, yeah, I see.
Yeah, it's
alive. I didn't even know he was alive because he was not moving. Fake spider on the bottom of the tank.
Yep.
Is that a goldfish?
A long spine squirrelfish.
I thought that was a giant goldfish.
This looks like a long spine squirrelfish.
Yeah, but it looks like a goldfish.
Yeah,
he's hiding up.
This is about the coral. Florida coral. There's a different coral. See the names?
It's the coral. Oh, I see them.
Florida coral rescue.
I pretty much know that because I watch all the ocean documentaries.
Yeah. Jawfish.
Jawfish.
They got something in them. They're getting them used to the tank, see them? They're in the bag.
So baby.
Yeah, they're just getting used to, they're getting it used to the
or the baby jellyfish.
Is it
there are baby jellyfish in the bag. There's baby jellyfish.
A sea jelly or a plastic bag.
You have to decide. Wait, it's a sea jelly or a plastic bag. You tell
sea
me.
This is a plastic bag.
Yeah, it's a plastic bag.
Absolutely.
It's not a sea jelly. It's not a sea jelly.
Uh-huh. You see a plastic bag?
How would that like those?
This is another
Or plastic,
these are the jellyfish I like. I think they're
are
so
the,
pretty.
These are the real jellyfish.
These are the real jellyfish, that's right.
Oh, wow.
Aren't they pretty?
Yeah. Are they real jellyfish? Oh, these are jellyfish too, but wait.
Yeah,
what are these? I'm guessing these are like...
That's one of those upside down jellyfish.
Oh, they're upside down jellyfish.
Yeah, they look the opposite. Upside down jellyfish.
You
can
adopt one.
Adopt a jellyfish.
All you get is a story and a package. I adopt manatees and stuff.
Oh yeah, I want to adopt a manatee. I want to go
out and use it. No, you can't.
You can't touch them.
You can't touch them. They're endangered.
Yeah, you can touch them.
It's preserved.
What about putting a kind of solution like you'd with embalming bodies?
Yeah.
It just preserves it. It's been here for quite a while. We've got a decade or so.
Wow.
At first I thought it was a lot.
got those eyes at home. We ought to put them up.
Oh, you can put them in trees.
Of course, baby.
I don't know. I just bought the two sticky eyes.
That's cool. Oh, what? You made a baby tree?
Halloween direction.
Go put them on a tree.
Oh, what? You made a baby.
Yeah.
Oh, but you made a baby jellyfish eye?
Yeah.
Yeah, look at all that, Savannah.
Yeah. Since those are the babies and these are the adults. And these are the adults.
Little jellyfish. Cucumbers.
I like the little pumpkins in there. Look at the little basket pumpkins in there.
That's right. There's a lobster.
Oh, where's the lobster?
Oh, right in front of you, honey.
Oh, there he is.
Oh, huh? Oh, he's spicy. This one, he likes to have fun. It's so flips, the yellow one.
It's a feist.
Oh, yeah, he's having fun.
Oh, there's two of them. There's one over
there. Spiky guy back there, Michelle.
There's one over there, and there's two of them. Hello.
You will. We'll get out of your way.
Oh, wow.
You will. Yeah, he's right there.
Did you talk about the lobster?
Yeah.
It's a lobster.
Wow. That's a lot of meat.
Are they both are lobsters?
That's pretty cool.
What do you think?
I'm going. She probably knows
we're out here. She knows you're somewhere. You didn't go in that room.
A little dirty fish.
Mother. They use that for bait.
Oh, yeah, I remember. A little mouse sometimes.
Sometimes they do. Looks like he's got barnacles on him.
I don't think those are barnacles. Like barnacles are like tiny and
yeah.
And
yeah, they're round.
And like snail shells or
what do you think they are?
Here are the puffer fish, or lion fish, whatever they are.
Oh, that's not a lion fish.
Or they're puffer fish, yeah.
I don't know, I think they're blowfish
right here. They're blowfish. Yeah. They're
that's there. Striped burrow fish.
Or boreal fish, I guess.
If there's a striped one, there must be a different one. Neon goblin.
Or neon goblin.
How do you pronounce that last word? Gobly?
Gobly, I think.
The buffalo trunkfish.
Striped bear. The
burial fish. I think we should wait for them. I think they could have went in that other room. Aunt Michelle didn't see anything the first time she's here.
Oh, yeah, like the side room is boring. There's nothing.
I know, but they got a. But Aunt Michelle didn't see anything, so she don't know it's boring.
Especially with the dead squid, it's boring.
Let's see here.
You could walk around.
I'm gonna walk around there.
Dolphins, sea turtles, and sea turtles. Rubber toxins can quickly ride on seaside particles in the air.
They're so silver, they look like they were painted, don't they?
Oh, I never seen that guy in there.
Yeah.
Giant fish, I've never seen that one in there. I don't know if it's, they look like baby hammerheads.
Mm-hmm.
Or that one that just ran by is a hammerhead. I don't know about the others. Hi, Stingray.
Hi, Mr. Stingray.
Hi, Mr. Oh, wait, what? What?
Okay. Gone.
Hello, Shark.
Hello, Hammerhead. Oh, wait, is that a hammer? Is that a baby hammerhead?
Yeah, it's a baby hammerhead.
I was just guessing because I didn't think that.
That's another hammerhead.
That one's a hammerhead. That one is not.
Is that a hammerhead? Yeah, that's a hammerhead.
Too. I couldn't see because I was.
I think they're all hammered.
I couldn't see the head.
Oh, it says it's related to the hammerhead.
Related to the hammerhead.
They're in the ocean by us. Them guys, these sharks. I don't know, but they're hammerheads. I don't know what the hammerheads are.
It's not a...
Smyrna.
It's not a...
They're related to the hammerhead.
It's not a hammerhead. You can actually...
Bonnetheads.
It's bonnetheads.
Bonnetheads. Aren't they pretty?
They're
so
I
silver.
Touch them. They feel like they'd be really soft, too.
Well, you can go stick your hand in the stingray
tank. I'm sure we're not allowed. Oh, the stingray, yeah.
Well, there's touch tanks that we can put our hands in, but we don't know. We don't know what's going on with the COVID. So
we'll see.
We don't know if we're going to be allowed to do anything. No, I am not.
Spiderfish. Yeah.
Spiderfish. Uh-oh, there's one.
What kind of fish is that?
Or did I have a touch?
Yes, you can touch them.
Okay. Just touch them. You want to hold my camera?
Let me take your picture. You want me to take a picture of you touch them?
I'm videotaping, so.
Okay, go ahead. Want to get that one?
Because it's going to swim away. Deeper. Good job.
It's
hitting
her up.
It's smooth. It doesn't
get smooth.
Did you touch the top of it?
Yeah, two fingers, one finger.
What does that feel like?
You want to touch the spider?
No, I am not. It's
not real.
That feels kind of cool. That feels neat.
This spider,
that's right. Oh, they're real.
And how about this?
What's that feel like? Go in front of it. Oh, that's pointy. That's pointy, that one.
There's another one climbing out.
Oh, that one's climbing.
That's real too? Oh, they're all pointy. They're neat. Huh?
Okay. All right, now we got your picture. I can freeze it.